how's it going? Looks like you're dressed for Miami.
Didn't Perry tell you I'm not going? You're taking the new guy. I'm going to stay here. I got some books to sign.
I thought Yella went back to the Netherlands.
Not Yella, the new guy.
Oh God, not that guy. Crap. If you talk to Perry, I was never here. You didn't see me, okay?
Got it. Who? Hey, Erich!
While eventually I came to terms with Javad tagging along, I may have made an error when it came to booking the car.
What Erich calls an error, others call the curse of traveling with Erich.
I don't want to hold. I do not want to hold. Listen to me. We had a car. Where's my car?
After much haggling, we ended up with a car.
Along the way, we discovered how we were two nations, separated by a common language.
Call it a carriageway? A two-lane carriageway?
A dual carriageway.
A dual carriage. You have a lot of carriages where you're from.
So, you know, because we were a historical nation, there used to be carriages on the road. So
there used to be.
Carriageways. Yeah. And a dual carriageway is one where there's a central reservation.
A reservation?
A central reservation. Yeah, we have a casino on them. Yeah.
What's
Jesus Christ.
Do you have any idea what this place is?
I have no idea where we are. I'm pretty sure, though, it's not Miami.
No, not Miami. Definitely not Miami. No. You know, they should really put some signs around or some better navigation.
What if you're from out of town? How do you know what's around here?
Information.
Right? You're just like completely blind to what's going on.
I've never been on a train track that ends before.
Well, we are in rural Florida after all. Most things come to an end in rural Florida. Just ain't a much.
Is this where Florida Man begins or ends?
No, we're surrounded by Florida Man.
We've got so much junk here. I mean, is this a museum or is this like where they just throw things?
I think it was someone's backyard that then became a museum. That's how we do things here.
How long do you think we can stay here before someone starts yelling at us to get out? Get?
I think we got probably another 14, 15 seconds.
I think we should go. Yeah.
On the journey, Erich proceeded to engage in the most mundane game of one-upmanship I've ever witnessed.
My stepbrother is he's in the film industry. He actually has an IMDb page.
Really? How much further do we have?
About 3.5 hours.
I wasn't sure I could handle that.
Look at the state of the car. Did you deliberately hit every single bug? Okay. So now I'm driving.
Okay.
And we're putting the roof down. There's no point in having a convertible in Florida going to Miami without putting the roof down.
Okay. Alright, give it a shot. It's all blinking, I'm thinking, it's all over when I go out drinking. Oh, making my mind
slow. That's what I don't with the big ball. Oh, bro, I got to maintain. Apparently you have to empty the boot before you can get the top down.
You mean the trunk?
Yep, can't be taking pictures here. Okay, cool. We got the roof down, but we got told off for filming in a parking lot because apparently the shopkeepers don't want their shops filmed.
Yeah, we wouldn't absolutely want to have their company name on anything.
Okay.
That's my advantage. I'm a good PA, and I'm just good to have around.
Let's go look cool now. Shades down. Miami. South Beach, bringing the heat. Can y'all feel that? Can y'all feel that? Jig it out. Here I am in the place where I come let go. In Miami, the base and the sunset low. Every day like a Mardi Gras. Everybody. White Camaro convertible.
Good morning. So we're in Miami. Lovely morning. Had a great night's sleep. But somebody gave the keys to the valet and the hotel now claiming they don't have a valet.
You gotta be kidding me. Come on.
Eventually the car situation was sorted and we got to Hack Miami where Erich gave his talk.
The Saturday Night Live skits where the guy comes in, he's just like, move.
And most of the room was impressed by my knowledge.
Thank you all, I appreciate it.
So now we're in this boring place called Miami. Apparently this beach is meant to be famous or something. It just looks like a beach to me.
Sand, water, swimsuits.
So yeah, we've got a few hours before our flight, so we're just going to probably just wander around this place for a bit. Tag Mr. Grumpy along. And yeah, get on our flight. Hopefully the plane food's better than this.
It's a rough job you signed up for.
It's terrible. I can't wait to get home to London. Okay, so we sip a little something, lay the rest to spill. Me and Charlie at the bar running up a high bill. Nothing less than ill when we dress to kill.
Every time the ladies pass, they be like, how y'all feel? After much traveling, we reached the airport.
Where the curse of Erich struck again, and our flight was delayed 3 hours. Not making it to our hotel rooms till well past midnight.
But the next day, we were all excited and set for my talk at IQPC. And with a bit of caffeine, I was good to go.
Hope you learned something.
Thank you, Erich.
So with Erich's talk done, we had a few hours to kill before hopping on our flights back.
After dinner, it was back to the airport.
Where the travel curse of Erich struck again.
That little guy? The British guy?
That guy.
The guy that looks like he'd be home in, like, as an elf in a cheap Santa show?
Okay.
Champion.
An animal. That's how you're gonna start.
Oh, so you killed like 5 million on the way here. I kick one, just knock it out. It's a backhander, and you're like worried about it.
You keep going. I'm ready. You gonna be in here? You guys gonna be in?
Hello, worker.
You guys are gonna be part of this. Congratulations. Hold the door for me.
We call it a media.
Is that? Is that what we call it? Is that the same as a median? Do you have any idea?
Yeah.
I was told there'd be speedos.
Yeah.
I brought mine.